guys, this is me again, Charm, and welcome back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, please click the subscribe button below and click the notification bell para ma-notify kayo every time that I post ako new videos. And then guys, please don't forget to follow my Instagram account at Senorita with a Heart. And then guys, I'm so happy to tell you na meron na rin akong official page para sa vlogs ko. So please do like and follow Charm Atienza FB page. And gusto ko rin po mag-thank you sa lahat ng taong nanonood ng mga videos ko and then subscribe sa channel ko. And if you haven't subscribed yet, lalo na sa mga friends ko yan, baka naman pwede nyo i-like yung YouTube channel ko. Please. So since marami nakaka-appreciate on how I dress myself, in this video guys, i-share ko sa inyo ang mga ways on how you can wear your pleated maxi skirt. Alam ko marami kayong pleated maxi skirt dyan sa cabinet or dyan sa closet ninyo. So ano bang hinihintay nyo guys? Kunin nyo na yan and manood kayo ng videos na to kasi I'm sharing with you not just 5, not just 10, but 11 ways on how you're going to wear your pleated maxi skirt. So, let's start. Actually guys, sobrang daming OOTDs na pwede nyo magawa sa isang pleated maxi skirt. For example, if you're wearing pleated maxi skirt, you can match that to white plain shirt, to statement shirt, pwede nyo siyang itay, pwede siyang itaki, pwede may belt net, and you can also match that to blazer, leather jacket, sweatshirt, ano pa ba, denim, cardigans. Actually, sobrang dami. You just need to explore design or style and also matuto kayo mag-mix and match ng mga damit ninyo para makabuo kayo ng iba't ibang klaseng OOTD. Washing kasi for sure, marami kayong matututunan ng different style using one pleated maxi skirt. So excited! Okay guys, so let's start! Okay guys, ang gagamitin natin na pleated skirt is this pleated skirt from Zara Woman. So, sa lahat ng gagamitin natin or gagamitin natin OOTDs, ito lang yung pleated skirt na gagamitin natin. So, ibig sabihin yung top lang natin yung magbabago. So, let's start guys! Actually, ito pwede nito dito eh. Kag naka-dress kayo, tapos lagay nyo lang yung pleated skirt, pwede na siya. Pwede. So, i-consider ba number 1 na ba to? Pwede na, number 1. Okay, sige. Let's start na number 2. Joke na. Hindi pong start me, ito na pong start me. We'll be right back. So in the guys, we're ready then, and I hope you enjoy watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe on my channel, guys. Please, please subscribe on my channel and like and share my videos. Comment down below all your questions, and guys, see you on my next vlog. Thank you for watching.